And you know what, guys? We are so lucky here on Chicagogo. You know, every once in a while we get to bring on a Chicago living legend, and we're so happy to have one here today, Corky Siegel.
Thank you. Woo!
So
I feel very normal here.
Yeah, you fit right in with us. Exactly. Nutsos here. But anyway, so Corky, you have a really long, rich history in Chicago music. Can you take a second and let us know what your history is like?
Sure. I'm pretty old. So that makes the history long. I started out in the 60s playing with all the blues masters like Howlin' Wolf and Muddy Waters and Little Walter at a place called Pepper's Show Lounge on 43rd and Vincennes.
Whoa.
When I was just a little kid. And they took me under their wing. And then this Japanese fellow used to come into this club where I used to play a year later.
Uh-huh.
And he turned out, and he wanted my band to jam with his band. And his band was the Chicago Symphony. So I started, I started playing, bringing blues to classical music.
Wow.
All over the world. And now I have a group called Chamber Blues that juxtaposes blues and classical.
That is so cool.
That's my history real quick with the Siegel Schwab Band. And
real
I made
quick, yeah.
24 records or 25 or 27 or 30, I'm not sure. But recorded on RCA and on Vanguard and on Alligator Records.
Wow,
and,
how about it?
Things like that.
See, did I say living legend or what? And in addition to all the musical experience you had performing and writing,
mm-hmm.
you also wrote this book. And can you tell us a little bit about this fantastic book that I'm holding?
Yeah, the book is, I've been working on it for 28 years. It finally came out, was published, and it's about artistic expression. Mm. Really digs in deep into what it's about so that musicians could feel really free to do what they should really do and focus on the expression part of it. And then it gives a couple little tricks in there that are quite profound. I've been coaching for 35 years, and I stumbled upon a coaching technique that I really felt like I should share before I leave this earth, and there it is.
Oh my gosh, that is fantastic. The book is called Let Your Music Soar, The Emotional Connection. So make sure you find this in your local places that you find books. So
bookstores.
Bookstores and libraries and things like that, or wherever. Who knows
it's
where
people... It's a good thing I'm here.
Yeah. Well, you don't want to know where Ratso finds right. his books. But hey, so I hear you're going to jam out with a little tune for us
I'll
now.
I'll jam out.
All right. Corky Siegel. Woo!
On a little harmonica. Okay, it works. Hey, Billie Jean, what you doing down here? Just stomping your feet and chug-a-lugging your beer. Now I've been trying all week long. I've been just getting ready to go back home. Hey, Billie Jean, I like your motorcycle style. Are we gonna make our time worthwhile? Don't you know I'm crazy about the natural stuff? You don't act like a lady, but you know how to love. I'm gonna get you, Billie Jean. Thank you.
Fantastic. You know, we're going to play one of your songs, and you're welcome to lip sync to it if you, it rings a bell when it comes up, or you can just dance to it too. But ladies and gentlemen, Corky Siegel. Oh, we got that song coming up here in a second. Now, there we go. Show. We are so honored to have you. Thank you so much. And now we're going to cut away to some footage of Ratso at the Chirp Record Fair right here on Chicago.
Wow.
Yeah.